Hello everyone, today I will be doing the experiment of effects of voltage variation on a current passing diode. Our group members are Alper Şule and Deniz Dinçtürk. Our objective is that we are doing this experiment to cover how current is affected when voltage changes in a diode connected circuit. The experiment will be done by 4 different diodes and 6 different voltage values to illustrate the current flow in forward bias and reverse bias of diodes. The results of the experiment will be criticized by drawing an IV plot. After the results are gathered from the plots, there will be an analysis of data. Our equipment are a multimeter, 4 different diodes with different resistance values, connecting wires, a DC power supply, and a 100 ohm resistance. First, I will connect the wires. I will start from zero and increase the voltage by 2 volts. So we will record this value and continue to increase it by 2 volts. We got another value and we will record that. The value will getting increased, so we will record that too.
This is a physics 1 and 2 experiment, which is studied on 2 different resistors, as you can see.
At the 8 volts, the value increased more. So the last 2 volts will be 12 and 14. So as we did before, the experiments were done with forward bias, so now we will change the bias of the diode, then the current will be zero. So now I'm changing the biases. As we see that the current is very low, so we assume that this is zero. And we will do this for another 3 diodes for the other voltage values. So, and then we found out that the forward bias and reverse biases are concluded by 0 volt, 0 amp. Our values are recorded. We found a small error, and the variation has been seen by us. So this is our experiment.